Fun fact, the day Dr. Seuss wrote Green Eggs and Ham on a bet that he couldn't write a book with only 50 words. He won that bet in 1960, and Green Eggs and Ham has been his best-selling book ever since.